fresh meat and freaked out and fucked up. I'm standing alone in an alley with you, wanting to show you a cure for your hiccups. But instead, I close my eyes. The needles are numbered, so I'm writing you letters, and I cannot disguise the fact that I'm nervous when we are together. And so I fantasize that the nights will get shorter and the days will get better. I feel a kick inside and sigh. If this is a girl, I'm naming her Heather. She'll look just like you, but her hair will be feathered. She'll say how you died before you ever met her. Pounding, I can't stop the pounding. I think it is going to explode. There are plus and minuses to sinusitis. Like sometimes I get to go home, but mostly it hurts so bad I think I'm dying. I just blew my nose, now I feel like crying. And the dreams I have are all of my past lives, when the seizures would paralyze me in the night. Then I wake up clutching my teddy bear tight and drooling and trying to turn on the light. All I can do is hold fast and sit tight, but what if they forget? 'Cause you know they just might. So I tattoo instructions on my ass that say, don't ever put this body in a casket. Burn it and put the ashes in a basket and throw them in the